if I cave in all the way for one thing.
So welcome back, everyone. We're still live on Facebook. So hi to everybody out there. Like us and follow us. We will share the show later on. My next guest has never been on with me, and I'm really excited about bringing him on. He's a newbie. I have with me Dr. Evan, and the last name is Espinosa. Did I say it correctly?
Perfect.
Perfect. Okay. And you are the Director of Clinic Leadership at Recovia. Now, welcome to the show. I want you to tell everybody a little bit about Recovia, I should say it that way, and tell them a little bit about what you do.
Yeah, absolutely. First of all, thank you for having us. I am a newbie, so I appreciate you having us here. So yeah, Recovia, we are a holistic program that helps restore function in people dealing with certain kinds of chronic pains. So when we speak about chronic pain, we have to think about it as kind of on a spectrum, as a broad topic, right? So chronic pain can be physical or emotional or a combination of both, right? There's a specific kind of mind-body connection when we deal with chronic pain over 6 months and beyond. And again, that could be emotional or physical or both. So we help really restore certain amount of function because pain is... it's a wide topic and it affects a lot of parts of our life. So we really make a game plan around people who come to see us, and we help them reach their goals, whatever those goals may be.
Now, you have several locations. You have six locations throughout the valley here. You have two locations in Tucson.
Correct.
You also have a virtual location to help everybody just virtually as well. I want to talk a little bit about, you know, pain. Because
sure.
A lot of people have been living with pain, chronic pain, for years. When they come to you, first of all, what does that look like? What, you know, when they come in, was there an assessment? How do you handle all of
Perfect.
That?
Perfect. Yes. So when they come to us, they will have a full evaluation. So what makes our model very different and unique is that it is a biopsychosocial model. In order to do a really true biopsychosocial evaluation.
What is that?
Yeah, perfect. Glad you asked. So a biopsychosocial model is really what healthcare is moving towards in general. So a medical model is a simple, you have symptoms and we treat those symptoms. And that doesn't really encapsulate the whole entirety of a person. Our program really encapsulates and tracks the entirety of the person. So when we evaluate, we have a medical team who evaluates, a physical therapy team who evaluates, and a behavioral health team who evaluates. Because oftentimes chronic pain affects all those areas, and all those areas affect chronic pain.
How many people out there can relate to what he's saying? Because in every area, when you're dealing with pain, and some people have been dealing with for years,
yeah,
right?
Absolutely.
Does it matter how long that they have been dealing with their pain?
No, it doesn't matter. So we all go through things in the past that affect our current, present, and state of function, and the state of functioning today. So we really evaluate the person as a whole. So we go through every aspect of your life. So to your answer your question, that biopsychosocial model, we examine the kind of biological things you bring into the evaluation. So some of the medical things, past histories of surgeries, traumas from a physical standpoint, that kind of, those kind of things. We evaluate your kind of social environment, right? So things in your life in the current moment that are affecting how you are thinking, how you're behaving, things of that nature, and that leads into our emotional selves, or our psychological selves. So we start to understand how you are dealing with emotions, coping with emotions, responding to them, and how you're starting to break down your thought patterns to be able to think more adaptively in the current situation that you're in, whatever that situation might be.
Now, when you go to them, there's a lot of locations, which is really nice too. You've got a lot of places
we
for
do.
People to be able to go to. You also take insurance.
Yes, we
this
take
is important, folks. Listen up, because that's super great that you do, right?
Absolutely.
Now, most people think, you know what, they're not going to take insurance.
Yep, our company has made a very strong effort to take all types of commercial insurances. We take a vast majority of commercial insurances at this point. We also take all of our Medicare and Medicaid plans, so our access plans. We are a center of excellence for many of those access plans because I think that we do pretty good work
And Medicare, there's a lot
yes,
of people that
Medicare,
listen a
Medicaid
little bit
as
older,
well.
And they have that as well for you. Now, when they go to the website, it is recovia.com, and they said they have a great website.
Yes.
What's great about it? Tell them what's so great about it.
Yeah, well, our website, it is a user-friendly website. It gives a lot. It's hard to understand pain on a holistic level, because usually when we think about pain, we just think about kind of physical pain.
Ow, that's all you think about.
Exactly.
Is ow.
But we all have past traumas that affect how we're dealing with pain today. So anxiety, depression are forms of pain, and that oftentimes leads to physical types of nuances in our body, and those start to lead to certain amounts of physical pain. So it helps you understand our kind of that spectrum approach to pain. It helps you understand the kind of programs that we offer. We really try to cater our programs around the people who we see. So it's not come over here, we'll try to fit a square peg into a round hole kind of deal. We really wrap around services around people. So if people can do 2 days, 3 hours of programming, that's great. Some people might need 5 days, 5 hours of programming. Our website really defines the services that we offer, our treatment plan, as well as the different aspects that we use to treat. So behavioral, physical therapy, and medical, how we integrate those to help people reach their goals.
So each individual has their own treatment plan that you're going to give
absolutely,
them out
yep.
of, you know, depending on what you're going, what's going on yep. with you, right?
Absolutely.
Now, I want to talk a little bit about this virtual care that you have.
Sure.
How do you help people that way? You know,
yeah.
especially when you're dealing with pain.
Absolutely. So there are some people, because of functional types of limitations, that they can't come into clinic and maybe ambulate safely. So we offer our virtual care services that don't differ at all from our in-person services.
That's
so
awesome.
It's the same treatment. You get physical therapy, medical, and behavioral health all wrapped up into one. It's the same exact program that we offer in our actual the walk-in clinics that we have.
So they have six locations throughout the Valley that's in person. They also have two in Tucson, and of course this virtual care clinic that is for all of Arizona. Anybody, you can go right up there. The website is recovia.com. Their phone number to call, it's 480-712-4600. Write this number down. Maybe it's you. And usually the wife or the woman is the catalyst of everything that goes on in everybody's family. So if you're a woman, listen to this, and your husband sitting next to you, nudge him with the elbow and say, we ought to go there and have this pain that you've been dealing with forever. Right.
Absolutely.
Not to say that women don't have pain. A lot of people have women too. It's not about
sure.
that. But I'm just saying, this is what networking is all about. Maybe it's you. Maybe it's someone that, you know, tell them about this. And it's a great program. They take insurance. This is what's wonderful too. Then when you're dealing with pain, and most people think, oh, they're not going to take my insurance, or it's going to be something that I'm going to have to pay a certain amount out of pocket or whatever. They take insurance, which is awesome. Medicare, also Medicaid. Again, it's recovia.com. It's a great website. It's very user-friendly as well. So what would you say that makes you different?
I think what really makes our program different is, first of all, the people. When you walk into a Recovia clinic, you are surrounded by people who care, from our clinicians to our admin staff, our schedulers, our marketing team. We really try to make a very strong effort to present a clinic that feels safe and allows you to feel like it's okay to change here, first and foremost. But our model, so again, we are a biopsychosocial model. We are integrated care. So you will get care from all aspects of your life. So medical, physical therapy, behavioral health, you get it's not a buffet style. You don't pick and choose what you need and what you want, because when it comes to physical pain, all these areas have something to do with what's going on in your emotional or physical self.
Mm-hmm.
So when you come into our clinics, you will get care from all aspects of what we offer, and there is with people who really enjoy helping people create change in their life and get to their goals.
We only have a minute or so before we go to a break,
sure.
but I do want to ask you, when someone comes in and they're dealing with the treatment, how long are they usually there? Obviously, it depends on how long that person's had.
Great question.
But what, you know, because they're, oh, I'm going to be there forever. What
yep.
do you find?
So we are an 18-session program. So we are really catered towards people who are really having a hard time functioning in certain aspects of their life. So we're an 18-session program. It usually takes about 6 to 8 months to get, not 6 to 8 months, I'm sorry, 6 to 8 weeks to get through those 18 sessions. But usually at the end of that 18 sessions, people are ready to really, or have already started to make really active changes in their life towards their goals.
We're going to go to a break. When we come back, we're going to talk further. They take insurance, Medicare and Medicaid. Their website is recovia.com. It's a great website with a lot of information out there for you to be able to see where you stand on this, on the level of pain. But when you're dealing with pain, all you want to do is feel good. We're going to go to a break. When we come back, we're going to talk further about this.
techs, we're more than just numbers. Whether you need help untangling your personal finances or are simply overwhelmed in managing your business's accounting needs, relax. We can help. ATAX has the professionals you need to make your life easier. Let us handle your bookkeeping, payroll, taxes and incorporation services, plus much more. You can count on accurate and reliable tax and business services from ATAX. For a free consultation, call 623-213-7733 or visit ATAX.com.
Tired of paying high hourly fees when you need a plumber? With Cobra Plumbing, you get the same great service as the other guys, but you pay by the job, not the hour. So if you have a residential plumbing issue, don't wait. Call Cobra Plumbing today. Plus, our work is guaranteed. So call us today for your free estimate. Call 602-663-8432. That's 602-663-8432. To see a list of our complete service offerings, go to cobraplumbing.net.
KFNX Cave Creek.
What if I told you that getting Medicare coverage doesn't have to be a complicated process? Are you tired of being confused with the many coverage options available to you with Medicare? At Tapestry Insurance Group, let us help by taking the confusion and complication out of your Medicare options so you can get the coverage you need. Some available plans have no additional premium and may help lower your out-of-pocket costs. There's never a cost for a consultation with one of our licensed agents, so don't delay. Contact us at 602-541-7656 or visit tapestryinsurancegroup.com.
It's that time of year when your artificial grass can start to smell. Well, it doesn't have to. Dirty Turf Professional Turf Cleaners is the number one rated and trusted turf cleaning service in the valley. They have a one-of-a-kind turf cleaning process that removes all odors in just one treatment and keeps new smells away. Their process keeps your install and manufacturer's warranty intact too. So don't let your turf smell. Schedule your appointment online today at dirtyturf.com or call them at 602-975-3239. Again, that's 602-975-3239.
Frequent trips to the bathroom keeping you up at night? Sudden urges or leaking when you cough or sneeze, interfering with your quality of life? Then VJuve Med Spa is your answer. All treatments are non-invasive without drugs or surgery and FDA approved. Approved by Medicare too. Our treatment is also incredibly affordable and convenient. With 4 locations in Mesa Surprise and Scottsdale. Schedule your free consultation at stopthepee.com or call 480-593-5400 for the relief you've been looking for. Let VJuve make you a better you.
Wow, everybody wants greater health, wealth, and happiness. We at Hypnotic One help everyone achieve that by eliminating your negative, unwanted, outdated habits and addictions in 1 to 7 days and include a lifetime warranty. Now's the time to take control or eliminate drugs, alcohol, smoking, weight gain, stress, and depression. We at Hypnotic One make changing fast, fun. Call now, 602-547-0446. For a free one-hour consultation and motivational CD, it is priceless and life-changing.
If I traded it all, if I gave it all.
So welcome back, everyone. We're talking with Dr. Evan Espinosa, Director of Clinic Leadership at Recovia. And this is a sort of a different approach, right?
It is.
And I get to, you're going to have to say the name of the way that you call it.
Recovia.
I said right. Oh. I meant that. The bio, what you call it, how you...
Biopsychosocial model.
I'm going to let him say that because I'm tongue-tied today.
I got you. No worries.
A little bit. And that's really different. For anyone that's just tuning in, explain to them what that is, your approach.
Absolutely. So our approach is to examine people from that biopsychosocial model. So we are helping people understand how their behaviors, their emotional self, their physical self, and their environment are affecting levels of pain, and then how at the time they might be coping with that pain in more of a maladaptive fashion. Mm-hmm. So sometimes that looks like, it looks like depression. So think about behaviors of depression. So it could be isolation, it could be oversleeping, undersleeping, it could be overeating, undereating, it could be anxiety. So that pain that comes from anxiety is forcing me to withdraw from others, to not connect. Or it could be behaviors like substance use, because I'm dealing with so much emotional or physical pain, I'm dealing with it through substance use, whatever that substance may be, right? Mm-hmm. So we don't know what's going on until we assess you from that biopsychosocial model. And from there, we start to teach and treat with a lot of ways to cope, to understand how pain works. Because pain isn't just what's happening in the present, it's how we are predicting future stuff, it's how we're examining past traumas being anything that we can't emotionally, cognitively, or physically cope with at the moment. That gets stored in the brain, and that makes a very strong effect to how we process that in our body as well. So we understand that mind-body connection, teach a lot of coping skills, tools, ways to be successful in hitting your goals while still dealing with pain in more adaptive always.
Now, when you the patient comes in, they have an assessment, and then they now are going to go on a program, the different programs, mm-hmm. and there's 18. Do they go on all 18?
Yes. Well, it's we kind of adapt it to our people. Usually people, through our active care, that is our 18-session program. Mm-hmm. Usually people will finish or complete active care, but some people after maybe 12 or 16 sessions, they're doing well. Maybe they reintegrated that work successfully. Maybe they're making connections with family successfully, and they're thinking like, you know what? I feel like I'm at a really good point.
Absolutely.
That's part of our... Oh, yeah, go ahead.
What happens after the 18 sessions?
Good question, because we have our supportive care program. So after 18 sessions, instead of just kicking people out the door, like, hey, good luck out there. Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
Right.
We have a step-down program. Usually it's around 6 to 10 months. It's much less intensive. So our active care, obviously it's a little bit more intensive because you have to dedicate a couple days a week for 3 or 4 hours a day to really understand the model, get that biopsychosocial effect. But once that is over, we go into supportive care, which is much less intensive, usually an hour and a half to 2 hours a day. 2 to 2.5 hours a day. And it's a taper program. So you'll come once a week, then once every other week, and then eventually once a month. And it's kind of like check-ins. It's kind of revamps if we need to. It's tune-ups if we need to, just to make sure people are staying on track with their goals. We monitor them for either 6 to 10 months, depending on what that client needs.
That website is recovia.com. They take insurance. That's the good news, is that they take insurance.
All types of insurances.
All types of insurances, Medicare, Medicaid, so access, people on access.
Yes, ma'am.
There's a lot of people out there that have been dealing with terrible pain. I mentioned some of them, but now I'm going to go deeper. I mean, there's people that have, from our veterans.
Yes.
That have had pain for so long.
Absolutely.
You know?
Like, well, when we think about pain, we're usually operating from that stance of really learning to cope through past traumas. Because, again, traumas being anything we can't cognitively, emotionally, or physically kind of deal with at the time, get overwhelmed by. That stuff gets stored in our brain, and it creates cycles of pain. So we try to get people out of those pain cycles in their head, out of those pain cycles in their body. Veterans is a really good example. They see a lot of things. They do a lot of things, and they come back. And even though in the moment they might feel like they're feeling okay, there's still cycles that reproduce after seeing those traumas in their mind and in their body that might not help their function in the moment.
Mm-hmm. Now, earlier you had said that some people not necessarily get rid of the pain. I want you to explain that a little bit.
Absolutely.
Because most people say, well, why not?
Then why
right?
are we coming here? What are we even doing? Yep, no, that's a good question. So, The medical model that most people fall, that most kind of clinics fall under, is really symptom assessment and attributing some kind of medications, therapy, whatever it is, to decrease those symptoms. A biopsychosocial model, like we're talking about, we try to understand the holistic person to restore function and being able to teach them ways to cope, to thrive through, to cope with pain, to understand pain, to get their bodies and minds out of those pain cycles, to be more effective in all these areas of their life. So more effective connecting to families, more effective at work, more effective being able just to manage their everyday self-care. Through that process, that usually will lower pain, but we don't ever start from symptoms and work our way up. We start from the understanding of the whole person, mm-hmm. how they are thriving, maybe areas that we could help in, so they are reaching their goals, even though some days might be more painful from others. I can't guarantee I'm going to take away people's pain for life, but what we can do is give you the tools, techniques, the understanding on how to function through that pain and be very successful through that pain.
That phone number to call them is 480-712-4600. The website is recovia.com. They have 6 locations right here in the valley, 2 in Tucson. Those are ones that you can walk in, and then of course in person, and then of course now they also have a virtual care clinic for all of Arizona as well. The best thing to do is go up onto the website, right, and to check them out, as everybody likes to do that. I do see you guys on Facebook. I see you there too.
We have a great person who monitors all of our social media. Her name's Shelby. Shout out to Shelby. Mm-hmm. Yes, we have a presence there. We do a lot of, we put a lot of effort into connecting in any way that we can with people.
Mm-hmm. And I want to also talk about, the fact that when somebody comes in there, how old are they? I mean, how do you See, what's your youngest person, you know, to the oldest?
Great question. So that's a great question because chronic pain could affect anybody at any age. So we are, our clinics are adult focused, so 18 to however up. And that's what's kind of cool about our clinics and our model is that it really applies and works because we focus on restoring function, whatever that person considers function. So we could have people in our clinics who are eight in their teens. Usually that's a little bit more rare, but people in their 20s, people in their 30s, people in their 50s, 60s. We've even had people who've had chronic pain for 30 years in their 70s who come in and do a really nice job with us.
Wow. I mean, and obviously the best thing is to be able to live through this as it's getting better and better. You don't, maybe not 100%, right, if I'm hearing you rightly, but it's how are you living with it?
Yes, it's how we're living, how we're coping, how we are still reaching our goals, and just living a life that feels more adaptive and more functional, really. Because, again, I can't guarantee we're going to take away your pain to a zero point, but what we do happen to do a really good job in is help you understand the process of pain, how you start to control that so you could be very functional, hitting your goals, whatever those goals may be.
How many times do they come? Once a week?
Good question.
How often do they come?
So in our active care programming, it's usually going to be either two or three times a week. Maybe somebody who has some substance use issues who need a lot of support, they might come four or five times. Commonly, it's more two or three times a week for 3 or 4 hours a day. And we try to adapt our schedule around the person we're seeing. So if people work, if people are caretakers, whatever it might be, we really try to cater a schedule around them. They come two or three times a day is the usual. But again, we like to be a very adaptive model and offer a continuum of care. So some people could come four or five times a day if it's deemed by their evaluating team that they need that extra support. We could do that very easily.
Now, how do they sign up?
Good question. So you could call into our number and get put on the schedule usually within the next day, sometimes the same day. We make a very strong effort to connect however we can with our population. So we do have a referral. We do have certain types of referral sources, any kind of primary care physicians, certain clinics around Phoenix. They will go and refer clients to us after they have received treatment from X, Y, or Z facility. But oftentimes, you could just call in. You don't need a referral to do this.
I was just going to ask you that.
Nope, you don't need a referral to get scheduled with us. You just call into our number, and we will get you on the schedule to a clinic that's closest to you, usually within 24 hours.
So the best thing to do is to write down this number. Maybe it's for you or someone that you know. That phone number, it's 480-712-4600. They take most insurances, which is awesome,
yes,
Medicare and Medicaid access. So, you know, and there's a lot of people out there that, you know, so many people, well, it doesn't matter whether you're got a lot of money or not. Pain is pain.
Yes,
ma'am. And when you've been dealing with it for a long time, chronic pain, and having to live, how do you live through that? How can I function now in our world, right?
Yes.
And be able to make it through? This is where they come in, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Perfect. And so the best thing to do is to call them. Their phone number, again, it's 480-712-4600. The website is recovia.com. They have six locations right here in the valley. Two locations in Tucson, that's where you can walk in, and then the virtual care, which is also when they want the virtual, what do? Go online and see that there, or is there a certain number?
So they can, through our website, you're able to ask questions and ask about scheduling as well, but it's no different for our virtual clinic than our walk-in clinics. You just call our number, let them know you're interested in virtual care, and they'll get you set up with your evaluation through our virtual care system.
Well, you know, it's glad that you're here to be able to help
people.
Thank you
for having me. Yeah.
And when you're dealing with chronic pain, there's nothing worse, right?
Yes.
It doesn't matter how it happened, how long ago it happened. The main thing is you want to be able to live through this to get it to the point where it is as best as it can be, which is where you come in.
Yep. And that you're functioning and doing well and feel accomplished in what you're doing within your life right now.
That phone number to call again, it is 480-712-4600. Check them out on their website. It's user-friendly. It's recovia.com.